often see them walking along the streets of their city, or peering from windows of houses empty for 20 centuries. But is this how they really looked? To find out, I had to introduce an ancient mummy to a young lady in England. You're seeing an ancient face come to New York's Metropolitan Museum. Using the CAT scan data, she reconstructs his face, muscle by muscle. Carolyn is a member of Manchester University's world-famous Art and Medicine Unit. When Caroline is finished, she will be able to tell me how accurate our mummy's portrait really is.
Lasted for 2,000 years.